Hey everyone, it's Deb here from the greenhouses. Tonight I'm going to show you how we're going to turn this cute little wooden planter into a hanging pot for the house. I have some nice house plants here, and this is going to be a class that we're going to do. You can sign up and come and make it with us. So I find a lot of time that plastic seems to be the type of pottery for hanging baskets, and in the house I think we should do something a little bit more fun. This wooden pot comes with a liner, so it's not going to spill in your house. We'll get started. So once we have the holes drilled into the little planter, we're going to measure the rope. This will be to hang it inside. And I'm thinking that's about a good length. Just eyeball it. And then use the dullest scissors you have to cut it. So we want all four pieces the same length. Done is I'm putting a knot in the end of the sides of the rope, and then we're going to feed it through the planter. We're going to do that before we plant it. So we're just pulling it nice and snug. We're going to feed the rope like that and leave it hang out. So now the rope is attached. We're going to plant it first so it'll be easier. So what I've got here is a little Boston fern. This is a perfect house plant. Loves shade, so do not put this in a sunny location. Keep it in indirect light. I find it does really good in a bathroom. It likes humidity. So as for planting, it is almost the same size as our pot. We just need to add a little bit of soil. Tuck that in and fill in the corners, making sure it roots up. Fern likes to be kept moist. I would water these at least once a week. Okay, so now that it's planted, we're going to pull up the rope and kind of work the leaves around. Bring them all up to the top evenly. There's several ways that we could finish this. I'm going to put in a big knot, I think, and see how that looks. A zip tie works really good as well. If you're into macrame, that might be the route for you. It's not heavy, so you can hang this on. You want to make sure your hook is into a stud in your house, so it's not just hooked into the drywall, but it's not a heavy pot. It's really important when you're hanging it inside. So I think that is pretty darn cute. I would just hook the hook right into here, probably inside or up higher. You can leave the rope longer, or you can have it shorter even, or just plant it and put it on a bench.